That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Should I drop it on Donald Trump? Probably not.